other apart.
Egg! Egg!
Those Gila monsters each have a home of their own, they won't be fighting anymore.
Last one in is a rotten egg.
Yeah.
Come on in, Sam. The water's fine. What's wrong? Worried about getting your fur wet?
No, I'm just doing some stretches first.
Oh, forget your fur. Just dive in.
I will, just as soon as I... Oh, Kit, look. The clay crest.
Director Scratch has a new creature case for us.
Come on. Phew.
Good morning, agents. We've got...
Sorry, I was in the pool.
Agents. We've got a puzzling new creature case in the European wetlands. The mice squad just sent these photos. Someone, or something, is making bird eggs fall out of their nests.
That's terrible!
It's up to you to figure out what's going on.
Don't worry, Director. We'll crack the case.
Just don't crack any eggshells. Remember, Clade is counting on you!
A destination biome. European wetlands.
Thanks, Ron. Ugh, water looks pretty mucky.
Yeah! I never thought I'd say this, but you're right, Sam. It is pretty mucky. We'll move faster with these super stilts. And you won't get your fur wet.
Easy now. We just need a little of your venom.
My venom? Why?
I can use it to make medicine for the engineer.
So she can stop this train before it crashes.
You want my venom? Come on, get it!
Oh no, you don't! You're all venomed up, Viper. At least for a little while.
Wow. Nice work, Kit.
Thanks.
Now come on, let's get back to the engineer. We don't have much time.
I hope they hurry. We're gonna crash.
Oops, is this my car?
Hurry!
Just need a teensy bit of Viper venom, my secret blend of herbs and spices.
Hurry, Kit!
There! The perfect snake bite medicine.
Oh. It's working!
She's waking up!
Good morning!
Chief, I know you just woke up, but you gotta stop the train before we crash!
Sweet slippery slugs! I gotta stop the train!
Look out!
You!
Ladies and gentlemen, we've reached Drone!
I had the weirdest dream. I was attacked by a venomous snake wearing a tutu.
That was no dream. Well, except for the tutu part.
Better luck next time, Sam.
Oh, you're lucky that branch came out of nowhere. All this jungle training is making me hungry. What's for lunch?
High-protein clay bars.
Yeah, just lost my appetite.
Oh, come on. These new clay bars aren't that bad. This one's salty sea slime flavored.
Oh.
Tastes just like salty sea slime. All right, they're pretty gross.
Huh? What was that?
I don't know. But look, someone ate one of our Clade bars.
Strange. Who could have taken...
Help!
Have you seen a baby monkey? Our baby's missing.
A baby monkey?
Missing?
Agents, looks like your jungle field training just became a full-blown creature case. As you've heard, a baby monkey went missing near your current location.
Don't worry, Director Scratch. We'll find that baby monkey and bring them home safely.
Good luck. Clade is counting on you. One more thing. How are the new Clade bars?
We'll talk later, Director. Bye.
Folks, we're from Clade, and we're going to help you find a... what's your baby's name?
Melvin.
And where did you last see Melvin?
In the trees over there. But we've already looked everywhere, and we couldn't find him. That's him!
That's Melvin's cry. Melvin!
That's the noise we heard earlier.
Shall we save the day?
Wait here, folks.
Melvin! Melvin! Melvin!
This way! Melvin!
Baby!
There you are!
Baby!
Yep, we've got you now, baby!
Baby!
Look who's here!
Oh, I was so worried.
Thank you.
Well, that case was an easy one.
Ron, status report.
We are above the Atlantic Ocean, near the equator.
Roger that. We'll get back to Clade fastest if we head west.
I think you mean east?
No, I definitely meant west. I'm the one navigating here.
Yeah, and I'm the one steering. Sorry about that, Director Scratch. Just a little turbulence, but we should be all good now.
Not to get ahead of ourselves, but I think Kit and I are acing this flight test.
Agents, you're doing well individually, but your teamwork could use some improvement.
Huh? But we work so well together, like worms and dirt.
Yeah, Kit and I... Wait, am I the dirt or the worm here?
Power failure!
I got this!
No, I got this. I'm the captain.
Captain? You're not the captain.
I'm navigating, which means I'm the captain.
Agents, the jet.
System failure. Prepare for crash landing.
Watch out!
Everybody okay?
I think so.
That was some landing, agents.
Where are we?
I don't know. I don't see anyone around.
It's kind of spooky, isn't it?
Ron, how's the engine? Is anything broken? Yep, something's broken. I'll check the systems one by one.
Nah, that'll take forever. I'll pop the control hatch and root around until I find the problem.
Kit, we need to do this carefully.
No, we need to do this quickly. Right, Director? Director?
Sometimes when I'm on land, I get a little snappy.
Don't worry. It'll be just like getting a haircut.
I've never had a haircut before.
Ma'am, we're highly trained in giving haircuts.
My partner Sam here is going to take a few steps towards you.
What was that?
Easy. It's just a twig.
Now, Sam's just going to lift up the algae.
Hello.
And trim it away. Nice and slow.
Careful, Sam. Those jaws could take off your finger.
Now you tell me.
Just keep still, ma'am. You're doing great.
It kind of tickles. I can't hold still much longer.
Deep breath. He's almost finished.
I can't help it. I'm a snapping turtle. I snap when I feel nervous.
Hurry, Sam. Just relax and hold the snap in.
I'm trying.
Just a little more. There.
Oh! Phew. Hey, thanks. I can see again.
And I didn't lose any fingers.
Thanks for helping me. Even after all the trouble I caused, I'm not a mean turtle. I was just scared.
You don't have to worry. We understand what you were feeling.
And we're happy we could help.
Ooh, still a bit jumpy? Would you mind showing me where the water is?
Right this way.
The dinosaur! It's coming back!
No dinosaur here, folks.
Hi there.
Dino check. No teeth, tail, shell, and 4 feet. Nope, definitely not a dinosaur. It's a snapping turtle.
Phew! I guess things aren't always the way they seem.
Huh?
Sorry for any trouble. Thanks again for the haircut, agents. See you around.
Another creature case closed. Director Scratch still doesn't seem like she wants company, but...
Things aren't always the way they seem.
Mind if we join you, Director?
Actually, I'd love some company. Everyone's always afraid to sit with the boss. Well, I'm not as scary as I look. Corn Kernel Cupcake.
Thanks.
These are great, Director.
I've been baking in my spare time. Corn biscuits, corn breads, even some corn pastry. But I can't get the dough to come out right. I think it needs more salt or possibly more corn.
I'm Agent Sam Snow.
And I'm Agent Kid Casey.
Sorry, guys.
It's up to you now.
Stay cool out there, Agent.
You can count on us, Director.